Okay, here we're on the mill, and we're indicating using a 1/10,000 style indicator. We're checking the level of the barrel feet before we start our milling procedure on the barrel itself. We're going to be milling on the hood length, the width, from both sides. We've already taken our measurements in the breech face of the slide. We know how much we're going to remove off the right side and the left side of the hood, and how much on the length. After that, then we're going to remove the barrel, and we will be trimming the bottom of the barrel feet in relation to the link pin and the slide stop hole. For this operation, right now we're checking to make sure that we're level before we begin our cutting. Across our y-axis, we are within 2/10,000ths.